Drink soy milk, oat milk, rice milk, almond milk. Don't steal milk from a cow. Be vegan, start right now. Follow that vegan teacher. She will show you how. Hello, students. Welcome to class. Today we're going to look at this supermodel. Her name is Stefania underscore model. And the reason that we're looking at her is because she is vegan. And I don't mean just vegan because she wants to feel good. I mean she's really vegan. She's vegan because she gives a shit about the animals. Now, the reason that I know Stefania is because I first met her over on TikTok. I was there working away and growing and growing in numbers to almost 2 million. And she was there in the comment section constantly cheering me on. And at first I thought she was some sort of a troll. I thought she must be just pretending to like me because she's this supermodel and maybe she's just like really just fucking with me. But it turns out she really is the real thing. And she has been a great supporter of me ever since I came onto social media. And today I want to draw attention to her channel here over on Instagram. So she has 1.1 million followers, and I encourage you to follow her. Look at her account, Stefania underscore model. She got even got a little check mark there. So let's have a look at her account, because I want to show you some of the things that she has posted about animals that are really quite impressive. Now, when people are posting about stuff to do with lingerie and all this stuff, you don't really expect them to start getting into a controversial issue, but she's not afraid to do that. Here's what she posted. In memory of all the animals who died for Christmas in 2021. She posted another picture here. Super sad. Look at this baby calf. Look at that. Look at him. Calves are murdered when they are little so humans can steal their milk and turn it into cheese and yogurt. It's absolutely horrifying. This is why it's so important to never eat anything that comes from the dairy industry. These little baby boys are murdered because people consider them to be useless in the industry because they'll never be able to give milk. Meanwhile, the females are put back into the cycle of violence, enslaved, forced to be pregnant, and forced to give away their babies. They are just taken away from them. It's kidnapping. All of the horrible things that happen in the dairy industry are all the worst words that you know of. Rape, torture, kidnapping, and murder. That's what's in your glass of milk. Go vegan. That's what I love about Stefania. She really gets it. In memory of all the animals who died for Christmas in 2021. These are free-range chickens. Do they look happy to you? You know, when you buy those eggs and they look like they're all on a farm somewhere with all grass and sunshine? It's a lie. This is what actually happens. Never buy eggs. Eggs come from another cycle of violence. The baby boy chicks are also macerated, murdered when they are born because they'll never be able to lay eggs. Do you really want to contribute to this? Look, I used to eat like eggs just like everyone else. But when I found out what happened, I just stopped. And you know how you stop? When you're shopping, you only put veggies, fruits, nuts, and seeds in your shopping cart because peace begins on your plate. So open up your heart to the animals. It's as simple as that. You just don't put them in your shopping cart. You don't bring them into your home. And that's where you go from there. I want to thank Stefania for these wonderful posts. Look at this. In memory of all the animals who died for Christmas in 2021. I don't know how anyone can look at these innocent pigs and just be like pointing at them and saying, your body belongs to me. How can you do that? It's horrible and it's absolutely wrong. They don't belong to you. So here's what she writes in her post. Make 2022 the year you leave violence off your plate. For a supposedly civilized society, we practice some of the most barbaric and abusive traditions. How can we celebrate a holiday over someone's corpse? Not to mention the devastating environmental impact of animal agriculture, the leading cause of deforestation, ocean dead zones, water usage, water pollution, and almost every other environmental ill. Wake up and move to a plant-based lifestyle. You know the facts at this point. You've seen the footage. You've heard the stats. There's no excuse for animal abuse. Here's another great post that Stefania has. When people have the gall to say that animal defenders are too forceful. Let's read. The animal behind your meat, dairy, and eggs was confined by force, was fed by force, was impregnated by force, had their babies stolen by force, had their babies killed by force, lived in their own filth by force, had their beaks, genitalia, tails, toes, ears, and teeth mutilated by force, was transported to slaughter by force, had their life violently taken by force. And at the bottom it's written, tell me again how vegans force their views on people. Brilliant post. It's amazing. Thank you so much, Stefania. Everybody should follow her account, Stefania Model. She has 1.1 million followers, and you can follow her on Instagram by looking at this. Make sure that you get the underscore in there, okay? And to you, Stefania, if you happen to see this, I just want to personally thank you again so much for your support. If I could be with you, I know you're all the way there in Australia. If I could see you, be with you, I would give you the most giant hug. Because I just think what you're doing is wonderful. Taking a risk here on your channel. I know that you've probably lost some money by speaking out against these industries, the fur industry and the wool industry and all of this. I know that you are just really compassionate and empathetic towards the animals. And I just think it's amazing. Look, if you care about the planet, climate change means diet change. Everybody can be vegan, no matter what age you are, no matter what stage of development. So throw your excuses in the bin and be vegan from now on, for the animals, the planet, and yourself. She's here on Instagram and she's also on YouTube. So thank you so much to everybody for following Stefania and for following this account. Please look below, subscribe. Do you see the subscribe button? And press the notification bell. It's super important so you can be here to watch these videos when they first come up, because usually I'm in the comment section. Subscribe, press the notification bell, and help us get these animals out of hell. Stefania, I love you. Bye, everyone.
Let's follow that vegan teacher on YouTube right now. Let's